feel it, dude.
You only had one glass, right? Or did you have a second one?
Let's just say the glass is like 2.5 cups.
The fuck? You're drinking them by the pint? What is happening here?
I told you, this is gonna be a fucking fun night, dude.
Okay, well, dude, you started early. I haven't even started yet, dude. I guess we need to make sure we don't lose too much. We need to try to not lose too much anyway. Rice is already leading. I'm actually expecting Rice to win, but let's put up a fight. Oh, if we win a lot, maybe I won't drink too much. Oh wow. I need better ink efficiency. This thing runs out of ink before I can even finish a fight.
Well, time to take the first sip.
Waffle is kicking your butt. Oh, same. I gotta take a sip too.
Ah.
Oh yeah, I should have mentioned. Yeah, by the way, this is a drinking stream. Every time we lose, we take a drink. Talon has already gotten a head start ahead of me. Was he really already kicking my ass? I wasn't really paying attention. I'm not really taking this seriously.
Take this seriously as possible, dude.
Well, I mean, hey, we're drinking while playing. Are we really? Are you really about to say that we're taking this seriously? And he shot me through the wall. Okay.
Another sip. Here we go.
Yep. Another sip for me too. Ah, that's good. You feel like you should be drinking along, you'll be dead. By the time we suck. We're gonna lose so much. Like I said, I'm not a dualies player. Dualies are not my main. Gotta be careful when you throw bombs. I know, right? Cause everything uses too much ink, dude. Like, I want to use bombs. I need it for the mobility, but I can't because curling bombs use up like 70% of your ink tank or something crazy.
Oh, okay, well we did not win this one. I need to change my gun again.
Bro, just pick your main weapon. If you care so much.
Almost all that glass.
Bro,
how big are
your sips? Get good on dualies? Nah. Like my movement is really bad right now because I have to resort to Joy-Cons because my freaking Pro Controller doesn't work. That's another drink! Oh no, it's not! Wait. Wow! Hey!
We win.
Having no ink resist and using Joy-Cons is definitely not a good combo for us. I just got my star, so I'm about to change weapons now.
Winning, buddy? I can listen now. I thought you were on hiatus. You lied to us. I want a divorce.
When did I say I was on hiatus? I was on a hiatus like weeks ago. I just came out of my hiatus. When I said I was on hiatus, it was for Toho. Back, and I was talking about coming out of a hiatus. I didn't say I was going to be on hiatus. Oh my god, look at how horrible, like my terrible paint. Also, why am I the one with the most kills and I'm using like what I think is the worst weapon? I hate when my weapon runs out of ink. I threw literally one splat bomb and I ran out of ink after throwing like a couple shots. That's ridiculous. Good decision by them to do that. Holy crap. Okay, good job. Nice. Perfect. Cleanup time.
Oh, I'll take the squid bee again.
I think we lose because we didn't do a good job painting our base. Neither did they, though. Okay, that's why we won.
First try, person of the month player. Oh, they'll play. I don't know that. The issue didn't have a subtle name.
That was pretty close.
Dude, our team is so dog. Dude, I did so much work.
Me too, man.
I guarantee you I have-
Oh my god, water? What do I do? I'm not drinking water today, I'm drinking alcohol. Maybe I should stop memeing and actually try- But now I'm starting to feel the alcohol.
That's because you're
10x.
You
gotta
fucking try. Oh,
fuck!
You gotta try. You gotta go fucking
Alright, I'm gonna stop memeing. I'm gonna stop memeing. Okay, alright, hold on. I am feeling the alcohol a little bit, so I don't- but I'm gonna try. I'm actually gonna try this time. No more fooling around, I'm actually gonna try. Okay, got one. Let's crush them. Let's crush these fools. I'm dead. Oh my god, that guy's aim is trash. We should have this. The other team sucks. We're much better than the other team. I can tell just from the way that they're playing. Let's go. There's not a universe unless they adjust. Unless they're having a bad day, we shouldn't lose this. There's a guy here. Got him. I'm really struggling because of the alcohol, man, but I'm doing the best I can. Oh fuck. Center needs attention. I'm gonna paint the center. Okay, I'm coming west. We're doing good? Oh shit.
We win
for sure. Let's go!
There's no world we're losing. Yeah, there's no world we're losing.
Oh my god, I can't believe I did that buzzed, dude. Oh my god, I was really trying. I put all my heart, and I'm not even good with sloshers, dude. Okay, but I can relax now. Okay. Alright. The alcohol is also taking a little time to hit. Oh my god, I might die.
If you lost the 10x, would you have drank 10x?
No, I would not have drunk 10x if I lost the 10x. Are you kidding me? Can you imagine losing 10x? Imagine if we had a 100x and the goal, and you had to drink 100 sips. It would just be instant drunk. Alright, that ink brush doesn't know how to play. You better not lose, yeah. Dude, I'm really feeling it. I'm like Shulk, I'm really feeling it.
Really feeling it.
Are you feeling it, Mr. Krabs? Got it. I don't know. I was there with you, but it depends. It depends on how our team did behind us.
We lost.
We did really. You and I put in the work though. There's my sip. Oh my god.
This isn't the word at all. Oh, this one's still going. Fuck.
Oh man. Bro, what the fuck is he doing? Oh shit, wow, that guy's good. Okay, Blight isn't drinking, he's taking it seriously. He. I'm so dead. I'm not dead. I gotta say, I think this is my favorite Splatoon song. It's just such a vibe when you're fighting, dude.
It doesn't,
I'm just surprised. Oh! Damn! That was smooth! Oh, I got his hand it to Caleb. That was a smooth splat. Trying to paint. Who died? Oh, it was on their team. Dude! Okay, I'm really feeling it because, like, for sure I'm feeling it because I didn't know who died. I thought it were on our side, but it was on their side, bro. I can't even keep track of what's going on. I almost died, dude.
What is it?
Do
you have to beat two girl? Slashot Pro shouldn't kill me that fast.
I'm sorry, what now? I'm sorry, I'm trying really hard to not lose instantly. Cause I'm like, it's hard for me to think straight.
Looks like it's gonna be a really short streak for you, buddy.
I keep losing! Dude, I keep losing all my games. If I could just win a few games in a row, then maybe I could get sober. Dude, look at me aiming! Dude, I'm aiming all over the place! I'm dead! Like, I ran into a booyah bomb! Who does that? The only reason you do that is because you're buzzed, dude. I just now realized we have a charger on our team. How does it take me that long to know what our comp is? I'm dead. But I killed him! I killed him! Oh, dude, we might win. We might win. I might not go further into insanity. Maybe we can sober up. Yes! That guy really sucks. He literally let a drunk man kill him. Can you imagine being that bad at the game that you let a drunk man kill you in a 1v1 and you have a special and everything? How does that even happen? I took care of the E-leader. Go ham. Go ham. E-leader down. E-leader down. We're good. We're good. We won. We won. GG, boys!
When did we win one, dude?
Maybe I should drink more. We're winning now. I got one star. I got one star. We're good. I can choose another weapon. I'm so good at this game. I didn't even get a chance. Okay, whatever. Drink responsibly. I almost killed him. I almost died. Dude, how am I hitting my shots while I'm drunk? How are they letting me do this?
Right now, I'm,
I missed. That's a
I'm
good hit.
I'm hitting a blaster and doing as good as I can, which I'm doing pretty
There's
good.
There's a guy in our base. I killed him. Okay. I think we have winning chances. I'm not sure. We have winning chances. Because of what I did at the end. Let's go! Yo! Hey, we're doing good. I might be able to sober up if we win this next match. Missed. Got him. Got him. Oh, that should have been a hit. That should have been killed. Kill him! Okay, good. Did you like that? I protected you with my vac. Hey, that was a good play.
I hope we won.
No, we won! We won! Yo, that was a good game! That was a really good game! Yo, we're killing it and I'm probably gonna get sober, which is good. But bad for entertainment, because now we're playing great.
You're
Look.
The best.
Hey,
You're
thank
killing.
You. Thank you, Luna. Thank you. I'm doing amazing. I'm like the best Splatoon player ever. I need to scrub my gear. Dude, I'm missing all my shots. Dude, how come I'm hitting my shots during the game, but when I'm in the practice room, I'm missing all my shots? Dude, how is that even possible?
They are not moving, so you can't hit them because the alcohol isn't correcting their trajectory at speed.
You know what? True. That must be the explanation. That must be it. There's no other explanation. I can hit moving targets, but not moving targets. Look at that. I hit the one that was moving. Yo, if I hit this next one, it's a wrap. That means that you're... Yo, I got it, yo. Luna got it right. I can only hit moving targets. Stationary targets? Nah, I'm done. I'm cooked, bruh. But when it comes to moving targets, I'm like the fucking savant of moving targets. Oh, we lost. Well, it happens. Oh! What? At this rate, I'm gonna sober up.
Water.
Oh, thank you for the water. Bum ba bum bum bum. I wonder how many people are gonna be confused when they see Fillion as my name tag. I wonder if people are gonna wonder if it's actually Fillion. Uh-oh, I got my star. That means it's time to change. What weapon should I play?
Luna Blaster.
Oh, what? Do you want us to lose?
Heck no, Clash Blaster. Juan, you said it's easy carry. Why not?
All right, I'm gonna get my star on Clash Blaster, and I'm never using this weapon again. Charcoal has, what you call it? Charcoal has, stealth jump. You'll see why I say this is a weapon that fucking carries you, dude. Dude, I was barely trying. I got the fist bump and everything, dude. This is such a fucking stupid beginner weapon.
Hey, Clash Blaster, baby.
Clash Blaster. The weapon where you basically do nothing and you still win. Two of them are running quick respawn, so this is gonna be a tough match. They're not gonna stop spawning. Ever. Never. Clash Blaster, baby. Clash Blaster.
I don't think we lose.
Yo, I can't believe we lost. That's crazy, bro.
Oh my god, these people are bad.
I know, right? Wow, they really suck.
I mean, I finally died, but I'm like 4 or 5 kills to in my name, so I don't fucking know. I'm gonna paint her face. This is gonna paint her face. It's always me. It's literally always me.
Oh my god, dude, these guys are so bad. They finally killed me. Thanks for the 5 gifted subs. Yeah, I hear you.
That blaster is pretty good.
I know. That blaster just shot me point blank. That's not an easy thing to do.
Alright, I'm gonna ink more area. What the fuck was that brush doing?
I don't know.
Hey, what is this team that we're facing?
Not a good one, that's for sure. Easy peasy. Okay, that ink brush really sucks. He does not know how to play at all. I'm gonna clean up our base. Keep fighting. I'm gonna take responsibility for cleaning up. Okay, push. I really, really, really wanted to kill the charger at the end, but... Do you regret picking Bread, or is this you like the fact that we're on Team Bread right now?
I like the fact that we're on Team Bread right now. I get to play for my two favorite idols, so I'm not mad at all.
Yeah, and the next Splatfest, we're gonna be we're both going Team Future, right?
Yay, Bria!
Oh fuck yeah!
They're watching you, just so you know.
I know. That's fine.
Wow! I love it! I love it! Those guys are dumb! Alright.
Oh my gosh, let's go!
Oh!
And then I jumped off the edge, but hey, that works.
I don't know if it's gonna be enough. Oh shit! Alright, let's go! Hey! 10x battle, let's go!
It's to Fry and Fine Shimmer.
You clearly have this.
I feel like it's still gonna be close though, I'm on edge.
Man, I have no idea. I have no idea who won, man. That's crazy. Oh, did you see how close that we won? We barely got that.
I know, right? That was so close game.
Man, they almost slaughtered us. I just got a triple, like it was nothing.
Oh dude, I'm doing so good.
Oh my gosh, man. These guys are a little too predictable. Dude, I really like this weapon. Like, I'm not joking. This weapon is really nice.
New main.
You killed like 6 of them XD.
Okay, I can't jump. It's too dangerous.
I think we won.
I think we lost. I think we won.
Nah. Yeah.
I changed my mind at the last. I was like, I think we lost. No, we won. Bread Foosh. Dude, with a name like Bread Foosh, you know that we're doing good. That guy means business. He really wants Bread to win.
He's kind of coordinated.
Yeah, it's taking a coordinated team to actually beat us. I take that as a compliment. That means we're doing really well.
Oh, that slosher is good, dude. I need a stun, dude. I haven't even got 500 paint yet. This seems really good. They're beating the shit out of us.
Get as much paint down as you can. Yeah, this is some bullshit, man.
I think we got it.
I'm not so sure. Oh my god.
I'll say, Bread Foosh, I guarantee you he's the carry.
I think he is. I think he is the carry. He 100% carried us.
I need a single kill.
I got a gold medal. I got one kill. Oh, see, look at that. That's not a miss, that's dead center, dude. Like, what the frick? Is it glitched? I think I discovered a glitch.
Two Booyah Bombs to watch out for.
Yeah, two Booyah Bombs.
I'm dead.
All right, well, go and clean up our base. I'll fight.
Yeah, that works.
All right, I died.
Just keep going. I got base.
Okay. Bro, that was dead center! This is some bullshit, I'm telling you!
I think my shots are starting hitting now, but I think we win. As long as we hold, we win.
Alright. We win. But again, like, this is some BS, man. I think they narrowed the one-hit KO range. Because I'm hitting dead center and they're not dying. Like, I'm getting so many kills robbed from me.
I'm seeing my shots hit, but it's like they're not registering.
Oh, I think I'm hitting over their head. No, it's to kill. Yeah, no, I can hit over their head. Dude, our win streak is getting better and better.
I think that's our teammates, dude.
When was the last time we lost, my dude?
That's a good point.
3, 2, 1, go in!
Okay, I hit that dude like 6 times with my dualies. There's no way he's not dead. I hit him 9 times with the dualies to kill him.
Yeah, they're cheating. They're 100% cheating. That guy, where did he come from? The entire area behind him was painted. The guy, like, literally appeared behind me, even though the entire area behind me is painted. Even here, it's painted. Everything, the bridge is painted. So there's no way he could have gotten behind me.
Come on, I just want to see that lightning bolt. That's all I want to see. That's all I want to see. Octoglow. Oh boy, there's a gay Octoglow.
Octobussy, dude.
That's fair. Oh shit, I need to go back in our base. That one's like cleaning up.
Well, there were 2 people in our base, and yeah, I just killed them, so go ahead, clean up.
Alright, just take the mid, because I got in their base. Come on, dude.
Yeah, we win. I fought hard. I fought long and hard. Number one enemy splatter, let's go.
Number one enemy base thinker.
Proving that I can fight, not proving that I can paint. Oh! Let's go! Alright, you better not play games, dude. You better get your A game on right now.
Balls to the wall, let's go. Oh god.
Who? Okay, they have squid beacons. Listen, they have squid beacons. Don't let them use those squid beacons.
Okay.
They have a squid beacon in our base. I'm going to destroy it. Oh, Saya already destroyed it. There's another one over here. Bro, they've got squid beacons everywhere. You're headed towards one. All right.
I got it.
Good. You keep doing what you're doing. I'm going to take care of their beacons in our base. All right, we won.
I think we won.
We won. It's unquestionable we won.
Let's go, baby!
100x, let's go! Let's go! Hey! Yeah! Look at that! Hold on. You won a 100x battle! Yes, I know. This isn't my first rodeo. We've done this. Everybody who's ever played a Splatfest has always gotten a 100x at some point.
Some people haven't. I'm gonna be honest with you. There's people that haven't.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
How bad at the game do you have to be to never see a 100x battle and be playing Splatoon since the beginning of the game, since the release?
Well, some people just suck at the game, dude. I don't know what to tell you.
All right. Well, maybe I should be a little less judgmental. But I will judge you. If you say you've been playing Splatoon 3 since it released and you've never won a 100x battle, I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. That, like, since the game released, it's been like 3 years. Cause I mean, you haven't been playing that long, and you've gotten you've gotten two 100x's, right?
I've gotten three.
You've gotten three. I can't count the number of times I got a 100x in one.
As the last game, I put it in work.
I'm pretty sure I put in some work too.
Oh, you got some kills.
Yeah, I splatted more people than you. I didn't really paint very much, but
I kinda doubled your paint. You may have doubled my kills, but I doubled your paint.
The fact that we got a 100x! And I was named Fillion. Dude, everybody's gonna see it now. Everybody's gonna see that Fillion won a 100x battle.
You should post it on Fillion.
Yo, okay. Yeah, hold on. Let me get my phone.
Hey, well, what two teams do you think are gonna be the main contenders in the next Splatoon game? Or in the last Splatoon Splatfest?
In the next Splatfest?
Yeah.
I think the main contenders in the next Splatfest will probably be... it's hard to say.
I think it's future and present.
No, but you have to understand, some people are diehard Cali Marie fans. So they would probably, like, choose past for Cali and Marie. Because it's not just deciding the fate of the next game, it's also, like... You have to remember, like, people will choose for idols, they'll choose for colors, they'll choose for a lot of different reasons.
I'm definitely doing it for what I want the next game to be, and the fact that I think DTF's my favorite out of the three. I just like all three of them the best. Out of every idol, I think all three of them are my favorites.
Okay, so for me, Off the Hook is my favorite. And then, And then my favorite idol would be Cali. But for the Splatfest, of the Splatfest show things, I like Future better than Past or Present. Also, I'm a big fan of like Future plots. So like that's why I like Xenoblade. That's why I like, you know what I mean.
So my favorite idol is It's Fry. My second favorite shitter. And then again, I just love deep cut. But if I had to go with my favorite not deep cut idol, I'd say probably Pearl. And this is gonna be a big. I don't hate any of the idols. My least favorite is Marina.